What if I asked you to draw a map of where you live and all the things that you would draw on that map? It could be streets, different ecosystems, conservation areas, hospitals, maybe ocean temperature. Things that help us understand and navigate a place. All of these examples are different data sets on that map. Unlike paper maps, QGIS is digital. This gives us a lot of power to investigate our layers and manage data to analyze them and ask important questions about places. So what if we have questions about a place like Greenland? QGreenland is a curated set of diverse data sets which focuses on Greenland. There's been a lot of interdisciplinary research in Greenland, and this program is designed for researchers, educators, and many more to explore all sorts of data which tells the greater Greenland story. QGreenland is a free mapping and data viewing program, which aims to only have publicly accessible data. QGreenland strives to be a unified environment, so it's really easy for you to download it and have a lot of different data that all works together in the same projection. QGreenland can also be used offline, making it convenient to use wherever you go. Are you ready to start the QGreenland tutorial series? Before continuing to the next video, make sure you download QGIS, QGreenland, and any of the free materials provided by the QGreenland team. Let's start exploring.